We're at the Razer booth now looking at a new Antec case. It's designed with Razer in partnership. Before getting to that, this coverage is brought to you by iYPower and their new Element Gaming case, which has a large tempered glass side window, a tempered glass in the front, and LEDs in the front and bottom. So this is the Antec Cube case as designed by Razer. It is a mini ITX case. For the basics, what we know, based on looking at it anyway, there's a 120 radiator in the rear, so it obviously supports a 120 in the rear. I don't know if it includes a fan or not, but 120's in there now. It looks like a 240 in the front for the radiator. Front support, top, there is actually another acrylic panel up here, and on the other side, there's an acrylic panel. So it's basically acrylic all around. The rear side is what you would expect. It's cable management, component mounting for the drives. So there are two SSD sleds for 2.5-inch support. Towards the back, towards me, there's a 3.5-inch drive as well that's mounted vertically with the cables down, I believe. So 3.5 in the back, two 2.5s in the front. Power supply is in the bottom. It is covered partially by a PSU shroud. That shroud only really covers the top of the supply. And then inside, you have your normal access to cables, as you would see in something like an S340, H440, or something like that. Also, coincidentally, designed by Razer in some cases. So the shroud extends out here. You've got the Razer logo in black. No LEDs there. However, there are LEDs in the bottom. From what I understand, these are included. They are green LEDs, quite clearly. And that's really everything we know about the case. There's a couple of things like dust filters, small stuff like that. So there's your power supply dust filter. Everything else is pretty standard. Got your front I/O over here, power button at the top, and I don't know sort of what the power supply form factor support is or the price is right now. If we find out, link in the description below for more information on that. And I suppose really the only thing left is video card support. It will support up to 350mm LAN video cards, as indicated by this Titan Z up in the top. So that is the Antec Cube case as designed by Razer. Links in the description below for more information. Patreon, like the post or video, helps out directly. I'll see you all next time.